kids. So today's mindfulness activity is called Change the Channel. So what I want you to do is I want you to pretend that you have a TV in your brain. And, the TV that's in there, the channels that are playing are the emotions that you have in your body. So your channel that you're watching in your mind, it might be a happy channel, or a worry channel, or a sad channel, or an excited channel. So I want you to think, if it doesn't feel good to watch the channel that's in your brain, pretend that you have an imaginary remote control and you're just going to change the channel to one that feels better. So if you're feeling sad because something happened, then your channel in your head is a sad channel. And all you need to do is just take that remote and go click and change it to a happy channel. Think of something happy. Think of a time when you were so happy and how that made you feel. Oh man, you'll feel so much better. If you're watching a worry channel and you're worried about things that are happening in the world, and you're worried about Corona, and you're worried about the earthquakes, and you're worried that you can't go back to school, and you're worried all the time. Well, you know what? I want you to just take that imaginary remote control out, and I want you to change that channel to something happier or something calmer, because you know what? You guys are kids, and you guys need to feel free, and you need to be happy. Some of the things in this world right now are for our parents to worry about, not for you to worry about. So just change that channel. If you're watching a channel that makes you angry, like maybe your brothers or sisters did something and you got so mad and you just wanted to just hurt them, well, I want you to take out that imaginary remote control and I want you to change it to a happier one. Maybe one where you forgive them for what they do. And you know what? You'll be happier. If you just put a smile on your face and you pretend that you're happy, eventually you're going to believe it. And you really are going to be happy. I want you to remember that as our days go on, that we can be happy and we are in charge of our emotions. And you can be in charge of your emotions too. So what would you put on your channel that would make you feel better? Just remember, you can do it. And I believe in you. I love you guys. See you later. Bye.